Okay, this is another one of my latest vacuums. It is a Kirby Classic 3 Model 2CB. I recently got this at Waterfront Mission for $10. And if you ask me, that's a pretty good price for a used vacuum. I got it home here and cleaned it up a bit and polished it up. It's not gonna get like reflective, well, it is reflective shiny, but it's not gonna get like chrome shiny, because obviously it's really old and it's used. But one of my favorite parts on this, if you notice it, you'll see a big circle in the middle. That's a window to see the belt. And it's got a really soft, almost a wool feeling bag. It's got nice red trim on it. Nice red bumper. Handle feels good. The brush roll seems to work real good, which is surprising to me, since every used Kirby I have, the brush roll vibrates and rattles. This one doesn't. My Legend 2, if you can see the video of it picking up dirt, you can probably hear the brush roll rattling. What else about this? Oh yeah, when I got it, the bag was full of stuffing, as if it were, and also little beads, as if it were used after a kid or lady stuffing a toy or something, or like using a little Build-A-Bear thing. I don't know. But anyway, with that all said, we will give it a quick running here. I'm not going to put anything down because, well, I don't have anything to put down. I think maybe that might be my roommate arriving early for some reason. Here we go. Sure what that is. Roommate brought me a little piece of cornbread, so probably brought me lunch from work. I think he's gonna be leaving soon. He doesn't really come home till late. But anyway, before I get going and eat my cornbread, I want to say something else about this vacuum. This completes my collection of the Classic series. Yes, I have all three series versions of the Classic. I have my classic 1CR, my classic 1CB Omega, and this classic 3 2CB. So, yeah. I have officially completed my classic collection. So, that's something to consider. Hope y'all enjoyed the video, everyone. Bye.